British Open in 78. She won 5 titles last year, including the Austrian Open, the South Australian Open, New South Wales Open, and the Toyota Classic in Melbourne. Her success has continued this year with victories at the Volvo Tennis Club, the Davison's Classic in Atlanta, and the Stockholm Open. In addition, she was runner-up at the WTA Championships at Amelia Island, runner-up in the Sparkassen Cup in Austria. She was runner-up at Las Vegas, runner-up in the US Open, and a semi-finalist in the French and Italian Opens, also winning the doubles at the Italian. In this tournament, she's defeated Elizabeth Little, Barbara Hallquist, Virginia Ruzic, and Mima Jasevich. From Czechoslovakia, Hana Mandlikova.